你请问我们今天要讲什么故事？你还记得吗？再见，秋天。然后呢，要跟谁说你好 ？Hello，Hello。Fall 跟 Autumn 是同样的季节啊。Hello Winter。
Hello Winter。
对 ，Goodbye Autumn。Hello Winter。Fall 跟 Autumn 是同一个季节，都是秋天。
妈咪，为什么那个像那个雪花飘都会立飘啊？
因为秋天会有那个红叶，然后冬天会有那个雪花，两个混在一起啊，中间会有交界的时候啊，就是秋末冬初的时候，秋天的末尾，然后冬天刚开始的时候，就会出现这样的景象。Goodbye Autumn, Hello Winter。你看他们在干嘛？他们在玩那个枫叶，你最喜欢的稀稀疏疏的声音。Hello Late Autumn Afternoon。
你是他的吗？
可能是啊。Hello Leaves。Hello, now that the wispy winds have come, we fall from the oak tree branches and are swept into the sky.Hello, robins and cardinals. Hello, we are ready to fly far, far south. Hello, horse and sheep. Hello, deer. Hello, soon it will be cold and we'll stay inside our stables. We're eating the last of the leaves and berries. Our fur is becoming thicker for the coming winter.Hello, chrysanthemums and daisies. Hello, even though it's colder, the sunlight warms our leaves and petals. We'll stay a little longer until winter comes. Hello, setting sun. Hello, the evenings are longer and the shadows reach farther across the streets.对啊，影子会变长。Hello, North Star, 这就是北极星哦。Hello, peeking between clouds, I shine on the darkest nights. Hello, evergreens. Hello, our pine needle branches shivers in the wind while you sleep.Hello, silent night. 小声，
妈妈。
I quiet the jump, Jupiter and maple trees. Juniper, 对不起，念错了。Juniper and maple trees. Juniper and Juniper. Hello, frost and icicles.Hello, we decorate the windows and hung from the eaves. 变冬天了耶！你看，整个变白茫茫一片，本来是红红的，现在变白色了。Hello, snowflakes. Hello, we fall in a white, misty curtain and muffle all the sounds around you. Goodbye, autumn.秋天完全不见了，完全看不到秋天的踪影了，红红橘橘的颜色都不见了，换来的是一片白茫茫的雪花。那么在这里
有一个叶子，
还剩下一片，是不是有一个叶子 ？So goodbye autumn, hello winter。冬天来了，你准备好了吗？穿上你的靴子，穿上你的厚外套，戴上你的毛线帽，还有你的围巾。要穿得暖暖的才不会着凉。
像这样
子 ，The end。
如果你